Well, I decided to build something to give a space challenge to the survival series. I'm not yet in space, but what do you all think? I'm calling it the Umbaran Battleship Cruiser. Firing range of 2.2 kilometers and shields designed specifically to enable it to do, well, ramming. So, in front of us I have another Umbaran cruiser with its power offline, so its shields aren't on. This one on the other hand, shields are up. That's not long, because I'm making a blueprint of this thing as soon as I'm satisfied with the results, and I'll be putting it on the workshop. It will be fully automated. Just gotta figure out how to get the power supply longer than just 19 minutes without it messing up the style of it. Might need to do a little bit of messing up with it, but you know what, whatever. You see, we're currently at a 170, almost 180. So we can actually have a higher chance of actually hitting it. Whew, broke its nose. get up on top or get up directly up in the front. It'll wind up shooting itself to death. So. Luckily I do got one of these things copied onto the clipboard, so we're good. Shields are up, yours are not. Suck the nuts. Okay, here goes nothing. I hope you guys don't get motion sickness very easily. About this power problem. I think I'll just have to use solar panels. And no, she ain't busted. She's meant to do that. This make her easier to spot, and I can avoid it better. Okay. So that's good right out there. So, yeah, periodically I guess it'll just stop, have its batteries on recharge, and then don't forget to take off those solar panels. A barn battleship. Program.